since the guest bed situation is figured out with those trundles, I'm partnering with Benjamin Moore to upgrade these walls. I'm using 1x4 MDF boards for wood paneling, making sure to keep everything level and flush as I assemble it. And then I'm framing out the inside of each opening with base cap molding. I added beadboard along the bottom that can wrap around the rest of the room. Then it was a ton of finishing work to get this room ready for paint. My go-to spot for paint is my local Ace Hardware. I love shopping local. They know me there. They're very aware of my indecisiveness when it comes to paint, and they're always so helpful. I ended up going with color 1264 Mauve Mist in the Regal Select paint. This is a guest bedroom, so I love that this paint makes the walls easy to clean. I also love the coverage and that it didn't take very long to dry in between coats. Check out the caption to see how you can find a Benjamin Moore store near you. I have never used a color in the pink color family, so I need to know all of your thoughts. How do we feel about using such a statement color? Side note, I'm obsessed with these floating nightstands, and the trundles pull out underneath them, no problem.